Now shifting our focus from West Bengal to the national capital, after Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman presented budget worth ₹48.2 lakh crore, the opposition is still busy crunching number, but unfortunately it is not from the point of view of the national interest. Instead, the focus is firmly on the political interest. United against what they call is a biased budget, India bloc leaders in fact yesterday got together to protest both inside and outside the parliament. Their complaint is that, in fact, they have leveled the allegation that there is an attack on fiscal federalism to save Sarkar budget to minimum support price paid to allies. These are the allegations leveled by the opposition parties. Listen in.
समर्थन मूल्य किसान को न मिल करके जो अलायंस पार्टनर जो सरकार बचा रहे हैं उन्हें समर्थन मूल्य सरकार दे रही है, ये तो अखबारों में भी छपा है.
जिन राज्यों के समर्थन से सरकार मुश्किल से चल पा रही है, जैसे कि बिहार और आंध्र, उनको सब कुछ लुटा दिया गया. तो इससे तो यही सार मिलता है कि जो राज्य भाजपा को कम वोट देता है उसे ज्यादा दिया जाएगा.
सरकार बचाओ योजना कल घोषित की है, यूनियन बजट नहीं था वो. वैसे ही प्रधानमंत्री महाराष्ट्र विरोधी योजना कल बजट में दिखाई दी.
ஒரு சில மாநிலங்களுக்கு மட்டும் சில திட்டங்களை அறிவிச்சிருக்காங்களே தவிர அதையும் நிறைவேற்றுவாங்களான்றது சந்தேகம் தான் என்ன பொறுத்த வரைக்கும்.
করুন 21 সালের পরে আপনি ক পয়সা 100 দিনের কাজের খাতায় আর আপনি আবাস যোজনায় বাংলাকে দিয়েছেন 10 পয়সা যদি প্রমাণ করতে পারে আমি রাজনীতি ছেড়ে দেব.
আদার স্টেটস অলসো শুড গেট জাস্টিস. উইদাউট গিভিং জাস্টিস টু আদার স্টেটস দে আর গিভিং অনলি ওয়ান অর টু স্টেটস উইল হ্যাভ এ বিগ প্রবলেম অন ফেডারেল সিস্টেম. দ্যাটস হোয়াই উই আর এজিটেটিং.
Well, the chief ministers of opposition states are set to boycott the Niti Aayog meeting scheduled for 27 July in protest against the alleged discriminatory budget which was presented by Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman. Meanwhile, Mamata Banerjee will be attending the meeting, whereas the stand of Hemant Soren and Bhagwant Mann remains clearly, unclear right now. Meanwhile, TMC, on the other hand, what we're getting to know is Mamata Banerjee will be attending the Niti Aayog meeting that will be held on July 27, that is in another 2 days. But as far as the India bloc is concerned, they have called this a discriminatory budget. Meanwhile, on the other hand, TMC on Mamata Banerjee attending the meeting said that the case of West Bengal was different because there is a huge amount that is pending which West Bengal had not received, and Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee will be speaking regarding the issue in the meeting of the Niti Aayog, clearly going on to say that their issue is quite different from others. Listen in.
Actually, she is misleading the country. Anyway, she is going to reply the budget. Tell her us what is she is giving to Kerala, what is she giving to Karnataka, what is she giving to Uttar Pradesh, what is she giving to Punjab, what is she giving to Haryana, what is she giving to Maharashtra. In her entire 1 hour and 40 minutes budget speech, she has not even spelled some of the major states, including Maharashtra, Haryana, Jharkhand, Uttar Pradesh. That is why we are mentioning that. She only misled the house, brother.
Where is Niti? Niti has gone. Justice has gone. No money for Karnataka. There is no nyaya here. That has gone. So party, our leaders have taken a decision in the interest of the protest that which has been not given a proper representation in the budget.